what's really fundamental about Earth AI is that it's for the first time bringing together the whole universe of data sets that allows us to make decisions in a new way.
Google AI is helping us drive better public health insights, which will ultimately drive better decisions. We can start to actually fill in the gaps, places that may not have solid data or places where we want to see what future risk might look like.
With Earth AI, and generally what we're seeing with the explosion of data sets, is you can start to now solve multidimensional problems. How extreme weather events affects housing affordability, how housing affordability affects transportation demand, how transportation demand affects traffic operations. Working with Google Research and Earth AI allows us to think about the art of the possible. Sky's the limit.
My name is Stefan Pretorius. I'm the Global Chief Technology Officer for WPP. WPP is in the business of building brands and then connecting those brands to consumers. Brands have to connect to consumers in the world where they are. And Earth AI, and particularly the Population Dynamics Foundation model, gives us that data for the first time in a way that is easy to consume across all our products.
My name is Anand Dinamani. I lead Deloitte's transportation practice here in the US. If you think about transportation at large, it has been mostly an engineering problem. So instead of continuing to build new roads, can we use them better? Earth AI brings tremendous amount of insights and geospatial data together that has lacked in the industry. You're able to combine the power of Google Cloud with Google AI, with Earth AI, and then eventually the Maps and Waze platforms.
The first time that we saw PDFM, Population Dynamics Foundation Model, we were immediately excited about the potential for connecting real-world physical data to our marketing datasets. We have a large marketing model in WPP that we call Open Intelligence. It's really an aggregation of lots and lots of different marketing datasets, and we've already integrated PDFM into Open Intelligence. What that allows us now to do is to connect everything that we know about how consumers buy, how they perceive brands, how brands are competitive with each other, and connect that with things like, for instance, traffic data, weather data.
Deloitte's Infrastructure Insights Pro platform is really a geospatial AI platform. Everything is geographically centered. Where the roads are built, how they're built, where people live, how they commute. When we combine the power of Infrastructure Insights Pro platform with Earth AI, it brings together not only the power of Earth AI, but the ability of a fully cohesive platform upon which you can now deploy all the client data sets. When you bring all this data together and with the power of generative AI, just like we do with Gemini, you can talk to your data. That's just game-changing value.
My name is John Brownstein. I am the Chief Innovation Officer at Boston Children's Hospital and a professor at Harvard Medical School. Right now, in a world where we have very limited data about the health of populations, with Earth AI, we can actually start to understand which communities are vulnerable and then how to target interventions at those communities to increase vaccination rates or to message people about the risk of these pathogens. We've processed these models, we built these risk maps, and of course, we want to validate them. We have seen outbreaks of measles happen over the past year, and the model predicted exactly where those outbreaks were taking place. So we know that these are valid models that help us forecast where we should expect risk in the future. In a world where vaccine uptake is reducing, we want to be ahead of the curve. Earth AI is giving us a whole new set of data that we just didn't have access to before. We hope this now extends into the public health community, so organizations, local, public health, state, and even CDC can leverage these tools.
The ultimate goal here is to democratize access to trustworthy information at every level of the government, down to the communities.
I think Earth AI is really transformational for the marketing industry. It moves us from a digital-only view of the consumer to a consumer that lives in the physical world and everything that impacts that.
Now with these models, we have a completely game-changing set of tools that we can use to actually protect communities.
Earth AI does arm us with the potential to design this future and deliver it.